You just make good videos, man, and I trust your judgment on what to make.
No!
Is he coming back?
I don't know, but I'm about to blow him up, if that's okay.
No!
Yeah! High five! What?!
Jake from State Farm!
Seriously?
I'm still flying upward?
What?! Oh my god!
Hit the guy.
They're gonna fuck, aren't they?
So, I want you to look right here at the blue pipe and read what it says. And
oh, coolant.
Now look up.
Coolant.
God damn it.
Side effects may include the tiny calloused hands of the Chinese children that made this card, grunting for 10 minutes and then peeing sand, all the poop inside my body, trying to feel something, anything, sudden and unwanted slam poetry, and waking up inside a tornado.
I'm still here, Slatterns! Move, move, for mother!
Oh god, oh my big grenade!
There was an area that I missed. Ow, I forgot.
Oh, he's a fluffy boy!
Did Pete say your mean fangs bother you?
Yes! Months, days, weeks, so long! It's done! I'm free!
Oh, so you woke up in an unfamiliar, dark location. Well, it sounds like you got drugged at a party.
Also, according to them, she should not be called a girl?
Oh my god! They actually listened and respected my decision!
Basically, battery pack will allow you to go at night until sleep. I'm gonna flatten this out a bit.
What the fuck? I'm stuck already.
Oh. Jesus! What the fuck kind of noise is that? Is it possessed? I am unable to help you beyond my programming. If it sounds like I'm cheerful, it's because I was programmed this way. I'm actually quite depressed. Oh, and one of our neighbors makes a lot of bread. Do you have any neighbors?
I do. I hate one of them, but I like the others.
Can they share their food with you?
Yes, the one that we like does. She is amazing. She cooks some of the best food.
I like the scarf.
Thank you. Mama made it for me. Tell her I like her needle.
I will.
When I see her again. I like your scarf too, Mr. Television Head. Words I never thought I'd be saying in my life, but here we are again.
Ow. Wait, what? What?
Don't know what the point of that was, but okay.
It's a pink penguin plush. Hello, penguin.
Hello.
Oh, you know what? You know what? Yes!
Oh,
if we get 15 subscribers again, I will go back and play Alien Isolation on hard mode, the recommended mode. I will go and do it. I will beat the game. I will not rage out this time. No matter what bullshit happens, I will beat it.
We could make it Fox and the Ham, and I could be there as, like...
a cheerleader?
Running commentary.
We'll do that. That's the 15 subscriber challenge, as well as getting an email for a second email for this channel.
Do you want to vote on what the emote's going to be? Or
I kind of want to vote on it, because it's like... like, here's the thing. Animator suggested make a poll for what character to be in the thing, and in my mind, I'm like, it's either going to be Bear.